Fala mesmo.
Buza baba.
Isibonakaliso lesibaba somntwana asibona kade la ekhala emphefumulo.
Esithini baba, ngena inkulumo.
Bona indoda iqhamuka kuyena esebenza ground ekhaya.
Yebo.
Le ndoda mayikhuluma nayo ithi mayikhuluma uthi yena ukhuluma nami. Kodwa mase iphendula le ndoda ijaya kusimina lo engikhulumayo. Lo okhulumayo mina ngubaba wakho owaphuphuma esiqwini. Ephuphuma wangana kwakuze kube namhlanje. Anginakiwe. Lokuba ngize ngithole ithuba lokuthi ngiphume ngizokhuluma. Ngithole ngoba uhambile wayefala emphethulo wafika wanikela la mahlumani kale lingane. Ngase ngithole ukuthi ngibobona nami ngikwazi ukukhuluma.
Amen.
So manje ngadideka
ngobani igama lakhe so.
Ngadideka emhlumayeni wenkosi ngoba ikhona engangakuzwa ngodadewethu hayi ngoma. Uthi ngile ingane
engane. Hayi khohle baba hlala phansi.
Amen.
Khohle ngibona masekhuluma ingane zakhe. Zayidalwa yithi kufuma ingane. Liphi ithonga elisekela ingane ukuthi izale kube kuhle egcekeni? Zayidalwa yini? Abangaphambili sizofunda la. Kuthiwa vela wena ngoba uma kwavela wena usuke umuyihlo. Kusho asele ngamaqhegu uthembe kubonakala unyazi ukhipha amaqhegu nezalukwazi ey'gqoka amanabukeni ey'dondobezelayo esezingasakwazi ukuhamba ey'khokobelekanje zihambe y'khuthwa mathi sizoke sibona ukuthi kuba khona inhlalakahle ekhaya ngoba thina sakhushulwa senziwe inteleni sakhushulwa thina saphuphuma ukushulwa kwabantu kona okudala ukuthi abantu baphuphume ngoba bakhahlelwa yilezi ngane ezingaphambili zithi abanjani abazalayo thina singazala asiyikhahlele le nto esokhalino vela wena khona uyise azotatazela sukume eze khala emphefumulo usuwufikile uyatshelwa ukuthi ungakulingi wenzela ingane yakho into ekufanele uyenze ukuthi uqoqe uzalo ulibikele lolu daba lonke bese niyahlanganisa sihambeni sonikelela zonke iy'ngane zaphuphuma usuke kweza sendulo ukuze kufike kwezalwa yithina neyizalwa amadodakazi ethu neyizalwa amadodana ethu mayibonge Nkosi.
Amen.
Uzwile mina wena? Ngizwile mina.
Amen.
Amen.
Bekuveza ukuthi asukume kwathiwa veza le yaphi ingane ikhulume noma veza uyise akhulume ngoba wayizolo bazomazi bazomlalela kodwa indaba ilapha emuva lokhokho wasemandulo owakhisa esiswini owafaka ebhodleleni na uyalifuna ilungelo uma sekhulunywa ngalo kuphele kanjalo uzoba njani lona uzomosha kakhulu nokuthi niqeda ukwenza umsebenzi ufike kwenze wonke umcimbi kuhlatshwe iy'mbuzi ifike inhlalisuthi imiso kwenkomo isini izicephuze kube mnandi benze kushiya igama kuthiwa sikushiya nothembe kube muhle niqale libone iy'thunzana ukuthi wawuhambe kahle umsebenzi avuke egcineni avuke akhahlele yonke into oyokhala njalo ngicela esinye isigugu oze gcine sekulanda umajiyo uthi umajiyo hayi mina ngihambe mina nebandla ngihamba ngedwa mina ngihamba nensiza abesefika kuvalela endlini wedwa athi kufuneka ukuhambe olumnyama lapha nokuhlala ubomvu sekungenile uthi ugqoke ube mhlophe umhlumayo umajiyo seliyakudayisa-ke lela ndlozi sithi ake ngibizane ngimbambise nonkulunkulu ngoba ayikhuluma indaba yethu la ekhala emphefumulo uthi uthemba siyokhumbula izukulwana angingoba ubhede ibhayibheli lakho kodwa uhleze lifunda njani ithi incwadi kajobe 88 khumbula izukulwana ke nibuze izukulwane zasemandulo nifunisise koyise bani ukuthi loku kufa okukhona ekhaya ukwani. Amen. Buza ma buza mkhokheli sesiyavala sifanele abantu bawuphuza idokwe abanye bawuhlamba silungiselele abanye bazobathi babadinga abafowethu bathi ukubamba bamba kancane bese silungiselele ukuyongena enkonzweni sonke fanele siye enkonzweni.
Amen.
Sihambe ngesikhathi uma yenza isonto yonke imindeni uyayivusa ayifake la ngaphakathi umpula lo uyabageza.
Amen.
Uyahleba ngicela omunye ongahlezi
saba bangila ngicela ukubuza la usebenzile lo okwangubani
ufuna lelo sethisa ngalingane izo funa lelo uthetho obiza ngalo isoka lakho lapho
emsebenzile lo okhulumayo ogane kwangubani
ethempelini
lasekhanisani endaweni kwamhlabayalia
indaba ethempeli lakho sifuna ethempeli lakho la funa inkosi yakho thi
baba engicela ukukubuza mina nginalokho ukuthi mina emndenini wami ubaba babezala wami ulwakhe wabulawa wasinzwa
kusawakhiumkhulu
kababe ubabe umkhulu kamyeni wami wabulawa
ukhokho kumina
yebo
ukhokho
yebo
babezala kuwe wabulawa
wabulawa wasindwa amathumbu afisa ngaphansi futhi akwalanda umyeni wami kwathiwa nangu omunye ubaba usesike wabulala umkhulu wakhe wafika ubaba wami umyeni wami wafika umkhulu uyaphefumula kodwa amathumbu sahishwe abekwa ngaphansi uthi wathi uma yethu uyambamba wavele waphangalala washona
kanjani
kusukela lapho-ke emndenini wethu akukho ukuzwana asikhulumisani kodwa singaxabele nami
ngibuzwe
ngomyeni wami ngibuzwe ngomyeni wami
ukuthi kwasuka yiloko intoso kwaba yiloko
inhloso kwakuwukuthi kwakuba ngifa emndenini
lakhe lo mkhulu
elalo mkhulu lona ukuthi
ifawabulawa yini
wabulawa ngomunye ubaba wafika wazombulala la ekhaya
wasemndenini
cha kungeyena womndeni babehlobene nje kodwa engingazi
ukuthiusekhona umyeni wakho usekhona umyeni wakho
sasiwakhona
amadodana akhona
namadodana akhona akhona kodwa manje
ahlakazekile
nje awaganiwe kuze kube manje akhulile abantwana baza lokudala ngabo-65 kodwa nje namanje abasadelwanga bafukele ensisheni
manjeabo amadodakazi akho
mina nginey'ngane ey'mbili indodakazi nendodana nabo futhi akusathi nje okwabo
lubu uzalo khona uzalo uzwana nalo
uzalo nje aluzwani njengoba
ngiwena nje uwena nje
yimi ngedwa nje ngiwumnazaretho kulomndeni lona manje ngiyinkinga ukuthi akukho nje ukuhlangana noma ngifike la ngenyanga ephelile
abakini balazi lo mdaba yasekhala emphefumulo
abalazi
wakho hhayi kobashela
nasekhakithi mama senze ngamhlahlangahlala naye akusekho
muntu uzala lukho
uzala kasinalo uthela ubhuti oyedwa naye futhi ayi
ingane azithi ingane zakini
iy'ngane yikhona ayikhona
ah nakho-ke futhi sekhekweni yakholwa yini unanathi sikhuluma wona le musalo ukuthi abantu abakholwa
ithi
ayikhonzi ha kanti kufuneka abantu abakhonza laekhaya uyakhonza khonza laekhaya lo baba khonza laekhaya ukhonza laekhaya angithi nazi ukuthi umuntu okhonza ugqoke ube mhlophe uyangazi mina ukuthi ngiyakhonza uma ngifakele ngubo
baba nginokuthi akezwa nje into yesonto umuntu
uyamtshela ha akezwa ngoba ungakazi umtshela indaba yasekhaya emphefumulo umtshela indaba yasekhaya yabona njengoba nila nize nabantu abayibanda ukuyibona abe benza abantu bavaleke indlela manje batshela ngothemba ngoba benzobatshela ngokukholwa nje ukukholwa kona okwenu thina sizikhozi ma ungene la ekhala emphefuni uvuka impala yothi ubuyele ekhaya uthi uyakhuluma bakulalele bonke usuze uze nabantu kuthomze okhuluma udaba lwethu-ke ekuqaleni bowuhamba wedwa mhlawumbe umbathe ukhokho wakho nawe wabulawa yilo yakhokho wangasemuva wabulawa yilo yakhokho wasemuva uthi hayi uyakhuluma akukhuza ngamali ungangibhetheli wena yini ozongitshelayo manje uze ngeke usenze ngifuna ukukhuluma uzafuna ukubala umsiza lseke usize uzolibala sekufanele ulalele angizwa ma
uthise uma ngifika lapha baba kwasemveni ukuthi uyazela umfoto wafa esitimeleni engozini yesitimela emandeni umfabo womyeni wami omunye wafa engozini yesitimela kuthe uma ngabe bonakala uvela kusiza omunye uthi
yenaiyaiyaiya maso kwanela lokuthi uphatha nosiza nje ngendani awulalisize kahleke alaphansi ulalisize kahle bantwana bakamenzi wezu nomhlaba akayikhulumeli yena ukhulumela thina nokuphendula sitola ithemba yenze kuphenduleka abantu abaningi umkhokheli ndiyabona ukhuluma ngokhula alifithile la egane khona akho muntu akazibheke yena ukuthi uphume edlozini enjani leli dlozi elamthatha lamfake ehlathini lalingaboni ihlathi lalingaboni ihlathi le ngoba phela angithi kuthiwa banamehlo abona ikusasa bayasazi kusukile ikhala emphefumulo basaze ngomsombuluko odlule njengoba kuyisonto ukuthi unozibani bani uze ekhala emphefumulo sizomlinda emasangweni bazi ikusasa lethu manje-ke umbuzo ukuthi-ke idlozi lakhe lalingaboni ukuthi layogana khona uyogana uyogana ebaqulisini makethi abaqulisini langekho khona lutho uqulisini uyogana ehlathini lalizobona kanjani ngoba nalo laliyihlala hlele ehlathini la ephuma khona kodwa muzi thini nasekhaya usizolanda unini nakubo kuyagulwa uzongena la kugulwa khona abantu abahlangana isibhedlela bagula bona ukuze kathola amandla akamusa ukunaka kakhulu amuza amandla nokuphupha uphupha basemzini abakuba akabaphupha bamkhalisa ukuthi awumntwana wethu samthathaza ngomntu ukhona yini umuntu othatha ayotshingwa ngoba ngithi ugane kahle uphelele kunokwebuza uma umntana amhleli kanjani lapha angithi udlale boma amabhesha phele bobuye kuthi umama akasathathi imiyalo yakuqala ukuthi umntana nami uyakamfazi ongemama usukubekezela usenza ubobuye uma idlala ngawo umkhwenyana naloko idlozi njalo alisayo kolunguza ukuthi ingane ehleli kanjani ingoba vele na uhleli inhlalo ehleli yibona bakini etshekile kusuka manje umqondo wakho awumusa ukugxila angithi yeka abakokwakho balansisa ma uthole u-2 rand ishume lakini ishume lakokwakho abantu abazophakama abazosukuma kuqala bakulekelele abakini ngoba vele bakuzala bathi asifuthume singene enkulunkulu sigeze sizobahle ukuze sibekele undodakazi wenu alungise kowabo angithi wena wasukane ngesikhathi uncanyisa lapho ekhaya ubantshinsika wazinezimbuzi yophaphe wawunikeza idlozi lidlozi laliyogana lapho emzini lona kufanelekelele livusa umuzi wasemzini kusho ukuthi nalo wawuhamba nedlozi eligulayo vele iy'bongo zethu iningi labo inabantu abagula khona abantu abaxosha ngoba bethakathe emndenini bahlale ngaphandle komuzi aphume umntwana ethi wegana leli dlozi ehleli ngaphandle lihlale nezizalukwazi eziyogana nazo umbathe zona imbathe umntwana ahambe nazo zibona siyongena lapho ngoba basaza basemzini sofika sibe yidlozi babheke phansi bangene kuthi wamukela umakoti athelwe ngenyongo nomswane kanti uzotshela osikhotheni bakubo abangangenanga ezini lomndeni abahleli ngaphandle komuntu abagadi ukuthi uyaphuma ngisoke sibozo ophuma nobaba alihleli phela lodwa lihleli nokhokho njengani ngikhulumele ngokhokho abasendulo abaphethe umuzi badakile ndokunako lokhipha sohamba nabo bahambe nabo baphethe ihlango abafele insini bahambe nabo bayogona nayo ifike izindoda usale wena ngoba uhamba namani uhamba ney'nkunzi uyogana ziyahlalelana iy'nkunzi esibayeni esisona agane manje umakoti athe fresh ufi indoda iyaphi le ndoda uthi ubani ozokwenza umsebenzi wendoda kulo makoti uzofeka phela lo makoti kusho ukuthi idlozi lifile liphelile loba silana-ke ma amandla owatholayo abakupha wona hamba uqale uye ekhaya kuqala lokuthi ikhaya lisekho uma usebenzi hambe uye khona emanxiweni ma ungasekho mna kuthi akusekho muntu kini um futhi akusekho muntu hambe ufukume emanxiweni ukhulume ngifume ekhaya lemphefumulo nina abasekuthini ngicela ngipha amandla ukwazi ukuninikelela nani uthemba nibuthe amafumbe nomane okufa anifake ekhala emphefumulo nigeze nihlanjulule nibe bahle uthethe amacaleni nalapho emzini langihleli khona kuyabheda khomuni qala kwenu uqala ukuthi ukhishwe ogana ukhishwe vele nedlozi eligulayo ngoba uba lalingaguli lazomvala lokuthi umbone muhle lokumganisa wawuzobona isihlephu nje ukuthi usikile usikile ukuthi hhayi ungamnikezuthu wamnikeza uthi ngoba kwakufani ngoba lalibona idlozi ukuthi ugane umuntu othwele umzima ngoba nali kusasa lakho indaba uthi uqale ngokhokho wakhe owaphithika amathuba
benjani kwafika abasekhaya amahlenge ama nobaba ekhala ngezinto
ikhala ngani
ekhala ngezinto nomhlathi
yebo abafika bobayihlo
yebo baba
yebo
bakafika phakathi athi namahlenge akalinde mina yini engizomsiza
bathini
bathi akalinde mina yini engizomsiza
yebo
emva kwalokho bakumthumayeli waseshawa yistroke
ubaba wakho
yebo baba mina ngiboshiwe uba ngiboshiwe ubaba wami selokhu mina ngangelwa yidlozi ayithinde befuna ukuthi kuhlanganise nami kwase kuthi uma sebengifikile ngase ngihamba ngekwadleni bahambisa impahla ubaba ngayocela ukuthi naku ngiboshiwe kwase kufike isibonakaliso bakumthumayeli bathi bacela indube emhlobo manje ngibidekile angazinezizani ngoba mina ngoba ngila angibhekelelwe umuntu kwasekhaya ikhapho mama nami liyaqabana kwasekhaya liyalii angazi njengoba bakuhobela nje kufuna
umama wakho wayesinile nobaba wakho
wayesinile kodwa ufuna kwakhona ubaba ukuhamba yini esheshayo wangabuya waqedisa
idlazi kuphi ukusina okusheshayo
lokuthi kwafika sesingabayeni abakhulu bahamba ezizobuya aqedisa
ngithi mina uma wakwazi naye usila kamama ukuthanganisa izinto ezeluthulile asile khaya kholizo akukwenzeka lokho
bazalana wagaba kodwa baba zana keze naye sobolele
akaqedanga ukuba kulobola
mbuzi kwale
wasi naye
yebo
kwaroto warubaroto bakwama wami
yebo baba
yabona ukuthi unyawo lapho lenga komalume nakini sekugijima bakubona babo wakho manje ubuhlungu abukhoni komalume wakho ukhona ubuhlungu nakomalume wakho manje njengoba wena uthwazela bakaba
ekushwaseni
kwami baba bekuvela ikhapho mama kuvela abasekhaya ukuthi kuvela ikhapho mama makuthi uyothwasa abantu abayothwasa kuyavela lowo muntu athi imina usibani bani hambe uyomthwasela kwavela abantu
kwavela abakwavela
akuveli sizovela umuntu lowo kwakuthi kwavela kwakhade vumbo abantu abangaka nje bathi hambe uthwasela
kwavela ukhoko
ukhoko wakabani
wasekhapho mama
wathini kwena
Wathi baba ufuni
kwa. Wathi ufuni kwa masikuyana nje ikwama.
Baba angazi
ukuthi waye umuntu wakhlolela ngini.
Kake baba.
Wafikulela ebuthongweni.
Naye akusebenzi
yasibuye. Ngokuthi ukwasho baba ukuthi ukhokho ufuni kwa.
Ha. Wathi uthembe lengane inabantu abadala. Kumeliyo ukuthi ukhu. Wase wathemba kwalo bese kulokhu kubhekona
la. Imanga ngaphambi ukuthi uyakushembe buya kubani.
Beningayi
kithi baba. Bongayi umuntu. Bonjani?
Ngikunelela
ekhaya. Abakini bekuthatha bakusabu.
Bebena nje sidawu.
Bokhala nje ukhulu njalo. Ugula wakho bekuyini?
Ukugula kwami esikhathi bekuya kungathi ngathi izibane ngathi ngiyakuzwa. Isikhathi kwabe ngiyele ngiqalele. Ukhulele usawubethola ukuthi kuphele izinto.
Ukhulekile. Wayesevela indlo khokho wakho nomuntu khokho wakho.
Ngoba malume
wathi ukuwa dlo. Ngoba ngikwakhona
baba
kuninda
kuba
bekade bekhuluma. Hawu so bothi wathi.
Ngoba bothi saphumula. Wafika ukhoko.
Wathini?
Wathiwa angiyeni kwabo malume.
Eh ma, wafika ukhoko kwathiwa. Awu akwafika ukhoko wathi.
Wafika ukhoko. Wathi
unana usebenza
umlapha
abanginikeza
wona
yebo okunye kuye kumdide bawushumayele
kunomo
unedo kunamanga eh mina musu ngishela ngomkhulu balapha ufundiswe khona la nakhe khona umoya wodwa
angikazi
nakho umoya wodwa umoya wodwa umphefumulo womuntu onamathele yithipho omunye uhlambulukile uno umoya wakhe uNkulunkulu omunye unezithixo zikaNkosini manje lezi zinto ebani zokuthumisa ungitshela ukuthi omunye umvivo omunye umndawo yini yonke leyo cha ngisho wena mina ngisho wena ngizama ukuchaza ukuthi lezo zinto esifundiswa zona azikho umisa lwazi safa singaganiki sambe sikhoma lapha masivuke ethuneni sivuka senza lowo mkuba sehle senyuka singabi nayo indawo uma uya kumajiya bese kuthi umajiya uhamba nomuntu ongenandawo bese bemqoqa nika uhamba nomndawo angathi umndawo uthi umuntu wefazane angathi usho njalo uthi umuntu wefazane wokufika angathi usho njalo ehe umuntu wefazane uyafika uyafika esibongweni somuntu obusuke ezogala umndawo angathi umndili kuthiwa indoda indoda engazange yakhe muzi iyandinda bese kuthiwa unomndili ushiwe ikhehlelela usikhotheni manje uma sekuthiwa idla amagobongo uzobe seyile emkhotheni lo muntu manje zonke lezo yithixo ushemba akhuluma ngazo njengoba ethi ehlabelele umndiki nomndawo kufa kwabezizwe into yasemhlabeni kuba semhlabeni ikhehla lihambe emhlabeni lingaganiwe lihambe liphakamisa iy'khakha zemizi yamadoda likhokhisa amakhosikazi eganile liwaluthe liwaphephethe liwafaka umuthi ingane athi eganile inkosikazi omuntu emuhle avesane uthamba umzimba uma ebuka umajiya bathi umajiya usembizi okuhambeni alahle ubukhosikazi uhlangane ngale le nto e-workshop amthatha amfake ehotel alahle ubukhosikazi babo uma yefa lowo muntu onjalo udlula isikhathi udlula isikhathi bese kuthi ukhokho wakho wafa washayiswa imoto kushiwo lowo khokho osekhaphezwe umndeni ukuthi wena usixabanise noNkulunkulu ngoba uhamba phamisa iy'khakha zemizi yamadoda
bese bemphosela emotweni afa uhamba isikhathi bese kuthi abazukulwane bathi bamenzela isihlangu leso sihlangu sibusekile siyaya kuyena ukhona ezulwini lomndeni lomuntu mayesevuka.